But for now, we are following breaking news right now in Clinton along Interstate 95. Take a look at this. A tractor trailer. This is a live look at the scene, carrying 40,000 pounds of bananas, rolled over and just causing some traffic headaches there. It happened a few minutes ago near exit 62. Traffic backed up. You can see the congestion is just starting to pile up. Drivers in the area should try and steer clear of this because you can see that tractor trailer on its side. 40,000 pounds of bananas might take a couple minutes to clean up as well. We don't even know if there are any injuries associated with this too. So we're going to keep an eye on this throughout the morning and we will give you an update as soon as we get it. You can see one lane just squeaking by there on 95 in Clinton.